Zigzags. Not exactly an advanced technique, but an extremely important one for improving at the game. The song and section on screen is Bridge from Offer's Final Battle, which will be included in the description as in slower speeds and all taps mode on, it's the perfect section for practicing zigs. We'll start with one-handing. A zigzag is essentially two hammer-ons followed by two pull-offs. How pro players do this is as follows. Anchor the lowest note, perform an ascending trip to input the first two hammer-ons, but apply more pressure to the lower notes in the sequence and apply less pressure on the higher ones. This pressure gradient in the frets will have the fingers you applied less pressure to pull off before the ones you applied more pressure to, meaning you'll hit the two pull-off notes on the way back down. When you're first starting off, this will likely feel very strange, so if you can't quite get the pressure strategy down, you can treat the zigzag as a three-note chord that you fret at an angle. This angle will input the hammer-on portion of the zig fine, but the pull-offs may be semi-inconsistent. With this angle method, it's very important that you keep your fingers somewhat stiff, and located around the same distance away from the guitar, otherwise you may pull off the two top notes at the same time, or in the wrong order. While doing angled one-handed works fine, I recommend trying to learn the pressure method over time, since when you want to learn to alt-tap, this method will fail hardcore. Now for two-handing. Let's say the pressure gradient method is down for you. You can take what you learned from that and apply it to your right hand. Before going into straight alt-tap, just try hitting zigs with the pressure method by anchoring the lowest note with your left and just tapping the top two as shown on screen. This may be just as awkward as learning it with your left, so don't get too frustrated if you don't get this down right away. Despite my FCs today, learning basic methods like this took well over 6 months when I first came back to the game in 2013. Everyone goes through slower periods before becoming masters. Once you have the general feel for just tapping with a pressure method, try fretting once with your right hand, then once with your left, then once with your right, and so on. Definitely start off on slower speeds until you get the muscle memory down, but as your hands begin to adapt to the new stimuli, you'll have mastered the basics of zigzags. What you'll see me do in many videos is this sort of thing, where my fingers that I'm not tapping with will be raised much higher than the ones I am tapping with. This is to force my hands to automatically perform the pressure gradient without having to think too much, that way I can tap the zigs as fast as my hands will allow me and still register the pull-offs properly. This specifically took me about 2 years to get completely 100% comfortable with, so while you're totally fine to try it out by holding your hands the same way I do, it will likely feel very uncomfortable and not work perfectly consistently. It's just something you have to force yourself to gain the muscle memory for. I hope this helped you out, and if you learned zigs from this video, feel free to send me your Treeverse FCs on Twitter. Have a day.
Yeah, I don't know either. Subscribe!